name's Brandon Cuddy. I play baseball at Seminole State. And before I got to DSD, I was just training on my own, working out, doing my own thing. And then I got here and they taught me what working out really was. And since I started working out here, my vertical went up about 4 inches in 2 months. My broad jump, 12 inches in 2 months. So it's helped me out a lot. And I just want to encourage you guys to give it a chance. Come check it out and see what it'll do for you.